excitement here. How do these teams approach it? Go all out and win it, or sit deep and play on the counter-attack? A combination of both is probably the best way to go.
And in it goes, a goal, a decisive goal.
Well, it makes for great drama, doesn't it? One big moment and the game is won.